I got my hair done, girl.
Look at it.
Cute. This car's here. I'm back in my car. Oh, look at this traffic. Back over and over again. Sweat change, but I noticed the end. What's up, E-Gang? It's your girl, Ebony Elbow, back to you with another Vliggity Vlog. If you're new here, baby, go ahead and hit that subscribe button because I promise you're gonna like it. And welcome back to my OGs, E-Gang or no gang. We in this bitch, duh. I got my hair done, girl. Yeah. So, today is Thursday. I have the Nicki Minaj. It's a pretty eventful weekend. I have the Nicki Minaj concert tomorrow, Friday. I don't think Nicki Minaj has ever been to our city, so this is the first time I'm going with my cousins. And then my sister's birthday, memorial birthday party is Saturday. If you're new here, my sister did pass away 2 years ago from cancer. So we are keeping her memory alive and we're celebrating her legacy tomorrow. So yeah, today I just got my hair done, been doing stuff around the house. Y'all know I've been off for 2 weeks. Oh, y'all, I showed it on the live, but let me show y'all winter's little night clothes. Y'all, I got these from Shein. Look at this. Look, y'all. Look at this little night clothes set. Girl, say what? Say what, girl? And she has a purple one. Girl, look. Girl, say what? Oh, my God. So freaking cute. I got that for her, y'all. The house is still a mess. I did have a video. It's uploading now. So today is the first time y'all saw a video from me in probably 9 days, 8 or 9 days. Y'all, I'm not gonna lie. A lot of times I wasn't picking up my camera because I was just living in the moment, enjoying my new home. Y'all, I am in love with my home. Like I say, it is not $1 million home, but it's $1 million home to me, y'all. I am just so happy. It's still unreal. It's still, wow. Sometimes I'm still just like in awe. Like, I can't believe, because my husband and I have been through so much. I can't believe that this day is finally here. I do go back to work next week, so I want to get my desk up because I know this weekend is very eventful with Friday, Saturday. Still not unpacked. I want to get the boys' clothes. It's still, if I show y'all, it's still boxes over there. Everything's still in boxes. Want to try to get this stuff hung up so I can have it easier during the week. Because, okay, it was fine this week because I was off work. But next week, I'll be, you know, back at work. And I need to have their stuff in order. So I want to try to get their stuff in order. I want to go ahead and put my desk up now because I feel like this weekend is not going to get done. It ain't going to get done tomorrow. It ain't going to get done Saturday. I'm going to be too tired from the party. And Sunday, we will have to catch up on all our buildings. So I want to get that up tonight. Make sure my computer's still good with the move. Pray to God nothing broke. But it's a lot moving, y'all. It's going to be a while before I get everything together. My desk's been here a few days. I'm excited to see how it looks. I have a lot of things that have come in. Oh my God. I got to show y'all my island booth. Finish the island in my closet. It is so freaking cute. Girl, I cannot wait till my closet is done. But that's not a priority right now. As long as I have racks, I'm hanging my clothes up. But eventually the closet is going to be done. But I did go ahead and get the island. It is so cute, y'all. I got to go out there and show y'all. It got like glass, girl. Been trying to cook because we've been spending so much money buying food. So been trying to cook today. I think I'm going to just do like some fish sticks and fries. Something simple. The kids love it. And try to get stuff done. But I got it. Like I said, I got a video going out today. And I'm going to try to edit another video so another one can go out tomorrow, and then I got another one I can have edited. Hopefully I can, in between times, so another one can go out Saturday. I'm not doing Vlogtober. I don't want to commit to that because I don't want y'all to feel like, oh, you lied to us, or, you know, feel like I let y'all down. So I'm not going to commit to it, but I am going to try to give y'all a lot of content. Okay? Well, girl, let me show y'all this island. Y'all, look at the island. So these pull out. So pretty. Glass top. Right here you can do like, this is a glass shelf. I hope y'all can see. You can do like your purses, or I got too many purses right here, for so like perfume, whatever. And then hold on, you come around here,
Girl, look. Look at this. So freaking cute. I got this from Amazon. I will link it below. I think it was like $300. I don't know. $289. Y'all just came on the steps. I'm out of breath. But I freaking love this island. So cute. Let me get y'all a 360 view. Oh my God. So cute. So I'm trying to decide, do I want to leave it this way, horizontal, or vertical? I don't know. I got a pretty big closet, y'all. It's hard to tell from camera. That look a little off. I got to show you that. It look a little lopsided, but this is it. So cute. Y'all, I just realized the light wasn't on, so hopefully this is a better view. I cut the lights on. So, yeah, this is the island. Girl, if you got a walk-in closet, get you one. You can sit like decor right here. So freaking cute. I have a package and it is from Vinci Art. Oh my God, when Vinci Art reached out to me to do this collab, I had never heard of them, but I immediately went to the website and baby, when I tell you, I was very impressed. So first of all, it came in a wooden box. I have never received a package before in a wooden box. I was like, girl, baby, it took me forever to get this thing open. When I tell you it was secure, it was secure. I had to get a screwdriver. Can we just admire this for a second? Like, yeah, like who you know? So they allowed me to pick the art piece that I wanted, and you could pick everything. You could customize it. I customized the frame. You get to choose the color, the size, everything. And before they ship it out to you, they do send you a proof. When I opened it, I immediately saw that this was something that I have never seen before. I've never had a custom art piece that's real, you know, hand painted. I was so meticulous about taking it out of the box because I was scared I was going to mess something up. So I got it, got everything open, and I was just like in awe, baby. You can literally, it looked wet to me. Like I was scared. I was like, oh my God, it still looked wet. That's how good it looked. I lined everything up against the wall, and when I observed the back, I was like, baby, they got their logo on the back and everything. It came with everything you needed. White gloves, y'all. White gloves. It came with white gloves. Tape measure, everything you need to hang it. I was so impressed. This was a collab, but I'm definitely going to order me another set out of my own pocket. I was just so in awe. It is, a video doesn't do it justice. This piece is so beautiful. It looks exactly like the one that I saw online. Oh my gosh, you guys have to run over to their website and check it out. Of course, they provided the e-game with a special discount code. Y'all know I don't recommend nothing to y'all that I don't really like. I am in love with these pictures. I am getting them professionally hung. I don't even want to hang them because I'm just so scared to mess them up. Y'all head on over and check them out and make sure you use the discount code listed on the screen and in the description box. Gang, so today is now Friday. It's Pink Friday, baby. I am headed to Nicki Minaj concert. I'm really not a big Nicki fan. I'm more of a Cardi fan, but today is my sister's birthday. Shout out to my sister, and I'm going with my cousins. We just gonna have a good time. Y'all, I did really good today. Minimum crying. I think I cried one time. I really wasn't sad. I'm just keeping her legacy and memory alive. And tomorrow we gonna have a big party. So y'all, I had a wardrobe malfunction. I had this real cute, real cool outfit.
that I had on, but I had to change. And it's okay because this is old. If you've been here before, you probably saw me wear this. But I thought about it. I was like, don't Nikki do Pink Friday? So it worked out perfect. So I got on my Pink Friday. So yeah, let me see where I'm gonna sit y'all. So yeah, I'm headed to my cousin's house. We about to pre-green. I love her outfit that got the sleeves in it. And I just did a little fuchsia with this. So I got this pink purse and I have fuchsia shoes. So yeah. My hair is holding up good. I pretty much know how to, y'all know I know how to flat iron it good. Cause baby, if you would have saw it earlier, girl, look a mess. But yeah, I wanted to come in, open up the vlog and say hi. I'm not gonna take my camera. I don't even think I can take my camera in there anyway, but I'm gonna try to get some footage on my phone. I'm just ready to let my hair down a little bit I got and have a good time. It's my sister's weekend. It's a rejoiceful weekend. It's a celebration. I bought a house, my sister's birthday, and we just gonna have a good time. No drama, just good vibes only. So yeah, I'll see y'all at the concert. It's for Nudie. Day, I ain't flat ironing my hair yet today, y'all. But today is my sister's birthday party, so girl, I got a late start. I've been up early, you know how you just be up, and boy, and I was just sitting in the bed talking. I've been up, but I got a lot of Amazon packages. I think this is the party stuff. This is heavy. What is this? Who this for? I'm waiting on Boo to pull up, so I ain't gotta take Jewel out of the car because she done fell asleep back there. I just want to run in and run out. Oh, these are the tablecloths. So I think I told y'all we're doing like an autumn fall theme for my sister's birthday party. That's really pretty. I'm about to run in here and get some more pumpkins, a couple stacks of hay, and a few things I need for the party. So, jeez, those are the tablecloths. One, two, three, four, five. Hold on now. Oh, it must be three. Oh, okay. I was gonna say I ordered like 15, but it's three in each pack. And then what else is this? Oh, this is the it's like an autumn. It says happy birthday. Can y'all see? Banner. I got that. And then what is this? Oh, I have a new, dang, I left it home. I bought me a wide ankle lens. Now that I'm not focused, sorry for the noise y'all, now that I'm not focusing on the house no more, I can start back buying stuff that I need. So I bought a wide angle lens. What is, oh, this look like something off my registry. I really hate when they don't put the gift tags in here. Well, I know this is off my registry. Okay, let me see if they put it inside. I doubt they put it inside of here. It's a like a little fire pit, y'all. Flame diffuser. It's cute. It's like a neutral color. It's how it look on the front. Nope, the tag ain't in here. So I'm gonna wait till I get home so I could, because I don't want nobody to feel slighted. Everybody spent their money on me and I want to read their name tags, their gift tags. So I'm gonna wait until I get home. But that's that. And then y'all, let me show y'all why I'm waiting on Boo. I bought these little easels from Dollar Tree so the kids can have an activity to do. It feels so good outside, y'all. Today, me and my cousins talked last night. We're not going to cry. We just going to live my sister legacy and have a good time. It feels, it's nice, crisp fall air, and that's perfect. But these are little easels for the kids to have an activity. And then we're going to also let them paint pumpkins and stuff. So I thought that was cute. So I'm going to just grab some more fall stuff. Jewel back to sleep, y'all.
Y'all here, mouth wide open and shit. So yeah, I'm waiting on Boo to pull up. And y'all see I got the carpet down. Boo got stuff. So the menu, girl, we having so much food, y'all. We having fried chicken, fried fish, Rasta pasta, baked beans, macaroni and cheese, coleslaw potato salad, crabs with all the fixings. That's what I gotta go in here and get too. Y'all know I'm responsible for the crabs always. Boo bought all the fish and shrimp. Shout out to Boo. That's a lot of fish and shrimp. What else? I gotta go in here and get, what else we having? Hot dogs for the kids. Oh, we having chicken for people who don't eat seafood. We having chicken. Yeah, it's about to be lit. We're gonna have a good time. We got a DJ. We're gonna play games. We having door prizes. Oh, I need to grab 2 gift cards for raffles. We having raffles. So yeah. I guess I'll see y'all in Walmart or whatever. The party starts at 4. It is currently 11:13. So I'm gonna go to my mom's house. My brother-in-law, Boo just said he just talked to my brother-in-law. My brother-in-law he said that the people haven't come set up the tables yet. So I need the table set up in order to do my job. So yeah. There go Boo right there. Right there. Oh, he get a part right in front of me.
Y'all, look at these cute shoes. They so cute.
And Boo talk about it, he don't want them because they out of Walmart. Please tell him Walmart got cute little girl stuff. They so cute. Look at this. And then look at the little cowgirl boots. They do. She got to put a sock on.
Girl. She walking in.
You like them, Joe? You like it?
She like these.
Look at it. Don't she look like her granddaddy, y'all? Oh, she look like Boo. Look at these. Look at these, y'all. So cute. So cute. Yeah, I'm trying to teach Boo to shop off season. She want to get out. So these are on sale for $5. And so I'm like, just get a bigger size so she can wear it next summer. This one on sale for $2. I'm trying to teach him to shop off season. He acting like I'm silly.
I figured out.
I ain't never seen these before. Boo just showed me.
What?
Maybe we should get strawberry daiquiri. Ooh. Nah, you want my camera now, huh? You want my camera? We in Sam's now. Tissue, stuff for the party. That's Jewel, y'all. She want the camera. Huh. Look, it's on you. Look.
Say what's up, E-Gang. Say what's up.
E-Gang.
Say what's up.
You can't do that. Look at this. King crab. Ooh, ooh. Which one you want, babe?
I can barely see.
This one right here look good. Yeah, that one. We ain't got nothing. Now, this is the only thing I got left to show for the party. These are huge. I did have a couple sausages in here. I ate them. But these are huge. I'm about to eat it. Everybody keeps saying it was so freaking good. Ain't none. Boo on the way back with the food. Hey, y'all. So, it's Sunday. Girl, hopefully I inserted some footage before this. I did not get to record anything at my sister party. Shout out to Niecy. She got footage. And hopefully I remember to put it in. But y'all, I had all intentions on recording everything for y'all. First of all, when I could tell you my sister brought the city out, there was cars from my parents' house. Y'all know every house in my mama's neighborhood is on at least an acre. So keep that in reference. There were cars from my parents' house all the way to the end of the road to the stop sign. I'm telling y'all like y'all know what she say. But it was a great turnout. Even in the rain, it rained and my mama was sad. People still came. People, that's how you know you a good person. My sister, a good person. My mom, my dad. People still showed up. They was like, I don't care. We was still coming, baby. In the rain, they still showed up. So it was really good, y'all. They had so much food. Y'all know that morning, Boo and I was running around to the store. Y'all, we ended up spending $700 just yesterday.
And I was like, oh, well, like, she would have did it for me. And a lot of, some, I won't say a lot, but some of the stuff was for the house, too. Some of the stuff I showed y'all. But she would have did it for us, so that was nothing. It was a beautiful time. Boy and I came home to get dressed, y'all. And when we came back, I tell y'all no lie, there was no food left. And I told y'all, there was crabs. Oh, I did. I'm going to show y'all the little crabs that my daughter did make me a crab tray. But there was crabs, all the fixings, sausage, potatoes, corn, all that. There was fried shrimp, fried fish, two different types. We had Rasta pasta, Cajun pasta, baked macaroni and cheese. All this was two large pans of everything, y'all. Some of them was three pans. Baked mac and cheese, baked beans, potato salad, coleslaw, hush puppies. What else? It was so much food. We had cupcakes, cake, cookies, big old thing of cookies from Sam's. Y'all saw I bought. When I tell y'all, when I came back, there wasn't no goddamn food left. Nothing. Boy and I came home to get dressed, and we came back. It was no food left. Baby Boo was like, what the hell? Y'all, but it's all good. Everybody had a good time. Thank y'all to everybody who came. Oh my God. It's just, every year it's just going to get better and better. So next year, I'm thinking, because last year, the first time we did it was at my house, my old house. It was outside. This year was the first time it rained. So next year, I think I'm going to tell my mom, let's just play it safe and do it outside. As y'all can see, my house is still a mess. I have not had the energy or time to do anything because from my sister party to the buildings, and it's just been a lot. So this week going forward, we finally... So Boo and his friend, they put up, finished all the rest of the ceiling fans. They even did the one outside. It's raining. I'll show y'all later. So all the ceiling fans are up. We was having a hard time putting Cam bed together. Me and Lana tried. So Boo and his friend finished it. Cam bed is really cute. So I'm about to open his mattress because it need to inflate. Boo is on the way back with Cam a mattress, Kaden a mattress. Kaden wants to go push my order back again. So Kaden's bedroom set will be here Tuesday. Between 9 and 2. And the good thing about Rooms to Go, they set everything up. So I don't have to worry about putting it. And it's quality furniture. Which Cam bed was actually, I'm not saying it's not quality, but we had to put it together. Rooms to Go, it's going to be put together. They're going to take it upstairs, set it up how I want it and all that. So all we got to do is decorate. But I did have some, look at this, y'all. It's the house just a mess. I can't find the trash bags. It's a lot. I was trying to put the broom together, y'all. My Shark vacuum, it does really, really good. I like it, y'all. It does really well. I was trying to pull Cam stuff out because I'm going to let him help me decorate his room or whatever. Cam, put this in the...
Hi.
Cam says hi. Put this in the fridge, baby. Boo and I went shopping this morning. And then Boo just went, she's still out shopping. We got Jules some Pampers. So y'all know how he do. He always try to get up like a case of Pampers and stuff. I got my wide angle lens. I need to figure out how to put this on. I want to see if it makes a difference. So now that, like I said, I'm closed on the home, I can start investing more money in my craft and bringing y'all better, which I do feel like my videos are quality. But you know, go ahead, Cam, because it ain't like you see me recording. But yeah, y'all, oh, somebody, Boo's friend, this girl named Marta, she gifted me this. And we already got one, but I thought that was so sweet because she know I like the beautiful collection stuff. She gave me this today. Thank you, Marta, if you're watching. She's from Puerto Rico. That was so sweet, y'all. And her husband, they tried to buy me stuff. Let me show y'all. Her husband gifted me this. I thought that was sweet. That was too sweet. They were like, we got something for you. Boo was like, I'm going to let them give it to you yourself. So they came over and they gave it to me. And I just thought that was sweet. So thank y'all. Kaden make you so much. Oh, Kaden got more uniforms. Kaden, hang these up. Put everything on a hanger. His dad bought him some more uniforms. Here. I did get all my pots and stuff washed and put down here. I'll show y'all. Y'all can't see. I did get everything washed and put down there. Hush, Jewel. Jewel in the cage because she... Jewel be showing. All right, girl. So, what's this? I wanted to open these packages with y'all. Oh, this the bathroom stuff. I'm going to take this upstairs. Baby, these stairs is wearing me out, baby. Boo wanted a two-story. Y'all always be saying, let Boo have stuff. Baby, y'all don't know the sacrifices I made for Boo. Boo had his way with the stairs. I didn't want a two-story house. I wanted a ranch. Boo wanted two stories. Baby, these two stores is kicking my behind. Put your, hang your uniforms up, baby. And go ahead and pull one out for tomorrow. And then sit this on y'all bathroom sink. I'm gonna come set the bathroom up. But I had some packages of stuff that I ordered. Y'all, I even had on a cute little outfit yesterday and forgot to get y'all a picture. It was really cute. So let's see what this is. It's rainy too. I think that's making me sleepy. And I haven't had my vitamins because it was packed up. I didn't know which bag was packed up in. Oh no, this is a gift. Enjoy your new home from Ronica Felder. So I think she said Ronica. Wait, so you sent me something else because I know I opened something on the live from you. Thank you, girl. I think she said it's Ronica because she said Lana had pronounced it right. Thank you, Ronica. Let's see what this is. I don't know what it is. Let's see. I thought this was something I ordered. I know I ordered a spice rack to go in the drawer. At first, I was like, I ain't going to do that because I use too much seasoning. It's not going to be enough, but it's too just aesthetically pleasing not to. Yes, I bought it for the aesthetic. Y'all know me. Let's see. We got to get this. Y'all, I did go ahead and order me a bed today. I decided not to go with the canopy bed. A couple people told me like they're not really that sturdy. So I just ordered, because I'm really trying to do like a minimalist theme in my room. It's I actually ordered the bed off Shein, y'all. It's really, really cute. They had the same bed on Wayfair that's on Shein, but I was looking at the dimensions and the headboard was actually taller on Shein. And I like for my headboard to be tall. So because I like to stack my pillows up a lot. Y'all get what I'm saying? On the bed, so I like it, the headboard to be taller. So I ordered that and it was only, I think $400 or something. My total was like four something. Oh, what's this? This some type of light. Oh, this is my chandelier. Oh my God. It's my chandelier for the hallway. Thank you, girl. Oh boy, his friend just left. I'm definitely gonna have him put this back up tomorrow because he's an electrician. I'm gonna have him put this up. Thank you, girl. I'll show y'all once it's up. Oh my God, baby. The E-game comes through. Let me put this on what's safe. Hold on, y'all. E-game comes through. Y'all, we went to go put my desk together for my office. I got a nice desk that I ordered from Wayfair and it's missing a part. So we couldn't put that together. My chairs for my office came. So y'all, I've been trying to use sponsorships to my advantage. So baby, that's why I was trying to let y'all know like why I talked about me being on a home binder. And I know some people like wait till it's done, but baby, I wanted some sponsorships. I'm just keeping it real, trying to furnish this whole house. So because I started early talking about it, it's been a lot of sponsorships been reaching out to me. I got like four I need to work on right now, but I got my chairs, they're pink through them. So why not save a coin? So I'm gonna probably put those, they might be at the beginning of this video, I'm gonna put them up. And I know I have some, let me go in my office and check. I need to call Wayfair. I was texting with a girl online through the Wayfair app and it ended. So I'm gonna, they know they're not open today, but I'm gonna call them tomorrow because I need my desk. And I'm so glad I didn't, we end up rushing so much that I didn't get to get rid of my old desk. And I was like, that's just God, because I gotta go back to work. Y'all remember I was like, okay, let me put this desk up, I'll go back to work. And baby, I still had that one, so it worked out. But let me go get these boxes out of my office. Hold on. Okay, y'all, let's see. Y'all, how about I was sitting in my office the other day, Friday, when I had to set my stuff up on my old desk, and I was just like, wow, I have an office. Like, it was such a good feeling. Like, I'm so used to, but the only thing, y'all, I ain't gonna lie, I'm so used to, like, being able to just go right to my bed. My desk used to be right next to my bed. Take me a little break and get in my bed. But I was just like, oh my God, I have an office. So this is something that I bought myself. So this is the spice rack I was telling y'all about. Well, not rack, you just put them in the, I had to buy the rack too, but these are the jars and I guess these are the labels. And the things to put them in. We're gonna do that tomorrow on the home vlog. We're gonna have to start a home vlog tomorrow. What's this? I'll make sure I link it below. Oh, this is the rack. So I don't know if y'all can see right there. It goes in the pull-out drawer. Y'all know what's so crazy? The cabinets in our bathrooms are soft closed, but the cabinets in the kitchen aren't soft closed. That's pretty backwards, right? I think they forgot to do soft closed in here. But what I was also thinking, y'all know I wanted to come in and just do so many upgrades. And I'm like, babe, I really do enjoy my kitchen. I was like, maybe just add the crown molding. We don't save some money. We don't need to replace these cabinets. Just add some crown molding and the handles. I got the handles. They around here somewhere. Matter of fact, I had a package delivered yesterday. I need to ask my daughter where she put it. So I bought smaller handles for the bathroom. This camera finna go dead. Let me hurry up and show y'all this. Oh, these are cereal containers. They're big. They're supposed to be huge. So y'all see how big the box is. So yeah, let me get another battery and vacuum. I'm gonna set the new vacuum that I got for upstairs. I'm gonna go ahead and set it up so I can vacuum upstairs. Clean Cam room out. Take his mattress out of the box so he can sleep in his room tonight. Your comforter over here somewhere. So yeah, I'm excited for him. Let's do. Okay, guys. It's Monday. We're in rooms to go. Looking for a set. I'll catch y'all up when we get home, but we're looking for a sectional. So let's look. This not rooms to go. This is Ashley. I mean, yeah, Ashley Furniture. Good morning, E-Gang. Today is now Tuesday. I'm sorry that the blog being kind of choppy, but hopefully it's still entertaining. So today is Tuesday. Yesterday, I did not come back on the vlog. Y'all know we went into Ashley to look for some furniture. And Boo just kept bothering him. He was putting the Cadillac converter on my car. And he was doing some other repairs to my car. Y'all know my car being down. And some of the rust under my car, I guess the part was rusty, got into his eye. And I'm like, oh no, we can't play with that. And I'm so glad we went, because she was like, she could have lost his vision. So we went to an emergency room that's we're new to around here. And I was really impressed. It was fast service. I thought it was going to be like a long way, but they were fast. The service was really exceptional. Like, everybody was really, really nice. She was so cool. She was like, wife, let me show you. She just made me feel involved, and she treated Bull really good. And y'all, she had to take a needle and put in his eye. Oh y'all, it made me cringe, but I'm glad we did go and get that done so I didn't come back on the vlog. I saw a couple things I liked in Ashley, but we really had to leave because Boo, I just kept running. It was just bothering him so bad. So I was like, no, we need to go to the emergency room. So I just took Cam to school. I'm back home. I was vlogging when I was riding, taking Cam to school. And I was like, Ebony, don't do it. Like, I'm more cognizant and mindful of vlogging, riding around my neighborhood. I'm not doing that no more like I used to. So I was like, okay, wait till you get back home. So I'm backed up in my driveway. Y'all done seen this setting before, so that's fine. But I just took Cam to school. Yes, I got on my nightgown, girl. Before I took Cam to school, I vacuumed out Caden's room because Rooms to Go is finally on the way this morning. I'm so excited for him to get his bedroom set. They are finally on the way. So his bedroom set will be here today. I'm excited to see it. And they set up and everything, so I don't have to worry about that. Cam's bed is set up. I think I forgot to show y'all. I'll show y'all today. And his dresser will be here Thursday. It's coming from Ashley. So Kaden's set was from Rooms to Go, and Cam's set was from Ashley, just for reference. And I'll try to make sure I link them below. Cam's own was way more affordable than Kaden's. Kaden's was like $1,600, I think, maybe $1,700 out the door. Cam's own total for everything was maybe 800, maybe 800. I might be stretching it, like maybe 700, maybe 800. So and it's nice. I love it. It's a Montessori bed, because Kim, he's still little and Montessori, like I think that's like a good way of learning for him. So y'all will see it, but it might be delayed, like I say, because of the storm. We do have a storm coming. Today was the last day of school. Well, it's going to be today, just started. And then they're off for the rest of the week. Apparently, this storm is going to be really bad. It's a Category 5 now. So, Boy and I this morning probably going to go get some more, like, things. Because with the hurricane that came, was it last week? When did we move in? Yeah, last week? No, week before last. I think we've been here a little over a week now. 2 weeks, maybe. Yeah, 2 weeks tomorrow we've been here. So, with the hurricane that came 2 weeks ago, we did lose power. So, I'm over here. I'm expecting to lose power. I think probably just because everything's so new. It's still some wires that's not buried yet. So, just speaking of, I just noticed they did come and bury my...
they did come and bury my AT&T wire. So we did lose power, so I'm expecting to lose power over here, so I just want to be prepared. And Boo been telling me we need to get a generator. And I was like, we don't need that right now, because it was like $4,000. I'm like, we don't need that. He's like, we do need a generator. I'm thinking like he just wanted it as a toy, but come to find out we did need a generator. So, yeah, what else going on? Oh, y'all, let me catch y'all up on the loft furniture. So, y'all remember I had got the set. We went and got the set from American Signature Furniture, green set that y'all beat me to, that I put the E-Gang on. Girl, y'all taught me a lesson. Don't show y'all till I get it. But that's okay. So when I went to go, because y'all know I couldn't make this, that section was like $4,000. When I went to go pay it off, I couldn't make that purchase before I went to closing. So when I went to go pay it off, the shipping date, it was, they said November at first. Now she's saying like December, January. Girl, what? So y'all know we don't have any furniture in our home besides the kids getting their bedroom set today, finally finished. Well, Kaden, and then Cam bed is up. But I did order us a bed. We'll talk about that later. But so I'm like, and then I've been trying to make sure like I do everything collectively, group as a decision between Boo and I, not just me. And although Boo, he did like the green, I could tell you that he liked it. He wasn't as crazy about it as I was. So by the time y'all see this video, Way Day will be over. But they did have Way Day on Wayfair. And I was online and I showed Boo a couple. I was like, baby, you like this? And he really, really liked this one. It's very modern. I checked the reviews. Okay, yeah. So I checked the reviews. And let me tell y'all a truth about Wayfair. I ain't gonna talk out of depth this morning, but so Wayfair, I don't know why they do this. They sell a lot of furniture under different names. So for an example, the seller might say Latitude 30. And I don't know why they won't put that. It's like a Ashley. It could be like an Ashley Furniture or Rooms to Go or something that you can find on Living Spaces or something. It could be one of those pieces, but they sell it under a different name. Not sure why they do that. But if you could take that, you could take that image and do like the picture and do a reverse image search, and you'll see what I'm talking about. Or even when you get the boxes, you'll see like it'll come in like an Ashley box or whatever name brand, it may come in that box. Badcock, whatever. So I did the reviews on this sectional. It is a nice, y'all, the sectional was $2,600. On Wayday, I got it for $18. So I thought that was really good. And compared to $4,000. So I'm like, and I honestly like it. I like the green. The green was real nasty, but I like this one too. It's not black, so I didn't do the average black, and it's not cream. I am doing a neutral beige downstairs. But this one, y'all just see it. It's really cute. It's big. I looked at the reviews. Like I say, it did look like it looked in the pictures. I think it is going to sit low just because that's how they're making a lot of these new modern couches. They just sit low. So I think it will sit low, but we can either put higher legs on it or we'll just get used to it. So that'll be here probably now next week because of the storm, but that's better than January. So as a matter of fact, I need to call them and see if can I get my money back. I probably can't get my money back. I probably have to get like a store credit, find something in there. But though, that's the update on that sectional coming. I do know, I think I pretty much do know. I went in Ashley just to see if I could find something because I saw a couple TikToks that I liked. But the way my space, I'm having a space set up downstairs, it really won't work for me, I don't think. But we'll see. We're going to make a final decision probably today or after the storm. But I'm happy that the loft furniture is done. Now I just need to focus on like the decor. I think I seen some abstract art that I want for in there. I just want to make sure, because y'all know sometimes the color varies from what you see online in person. So I just want to see it in person. I did order Boo and I bed. Y'all, guess where I ordered our bed from? Shein. So they had this same bed on Wayfair and Amazon, and Shein, I was checking all the measurements, so Shein's on the headboard set higher. So what I mean by, y'all know I like to stack my, I don't know, I'm saying y'all know, but let me tell you, I like to stack my a lot of pillows on my bed, and sometimes when you do that, if the headboard don't sit high enough, you really can't look see the bed. Y'all get what I'm saying? So I was checking all the dimensions from Amazon, Wayfair, and Shein, the headboard set the highest, and it was the exact same bed. And they had a picture. It was like theirs versus ours, so their headboard is much higher. So I got that. It's a really, it's a cute bed, but it's not nothing. Y'all know I did want to do the what is it called? What is it called, y'all? Canopy bed. I did want to do the canopy bed, but I decided not to go with that. So I got this bed. It's minimalist. It's cute. It's cute, but it's minimalist. It's black, and I think I'm gonna do like I like, y'all know nowadays it's like, you know, you can buy off, like Kaden said, it's the full set for rooms to go. But you know, if you watch a lot of if you keep up with trends and things, they always say like, don't buy the whole set, you know, mismatch your pieces and whatever. So it just makes, you know, for like home decor and stuff. So I am going to mismatch the pieces. So the bed is black, and I think I'm going to do like a natural rattan, like boho type of nightstands. I think I found some. And then I saw this dresser I want on Tove. I love Tove. I don't know if it's Tove or Tove, but I love their stuff. I love them down. And they come in like pink boxes. So I found a really cute dresser I want on there. But we're still trying to decide if we're going to do a dresser or a fireplace. We may not do a fireplace in my room because I have a ventilation. Y'all know how what is it called? The passive duct. I don't know what it is, but it's a vent in my room. And I really don't like it because it makes you not have no privacy in a prime. I'm like, why would y'all put this in a primary bedroom where people gonna be doing the nasty and having conversations? So it's a vent, and I'll show y'all, like, you can hear it. It's like a big vent. It's probably about that size. Yay high. And it's right by our front door. So anything going on around our room, you can hear. I hate it. And I asked the guy, can we close it off? And he was like, no, you really do need it for the airflow. Because our room is closest to the handler. But, so it's right there. So we really wouldn't be able to center a fireplace. Y'all get what I'm saying? Saitobu, I don't really think a fireplace will work in there. But we definitely are still doing it downstairs. So it's now 8:46. I'm gonna go in. I'm probably gonna just blow the horn, go ahead and take Katie to the bus stop, and hopefully rooms to go be here soon. And then Boy and I'll probably go back to Sam's or something. We spent so much money this weekend. Oh my god. We'll probably go back to Sam's or something and stock up for this storm. Cause I do think we are gonna lose lights just based off the small hurricane that came. We did lose power. So I'll catch up with y'all in a minute. Okay, I'm back home, y'all. I don't know what this is. I don't waste on my shirt, but don't mind that. So y'all, I found my vitamins. Y'all know I take these vitamins. And girl, I can honestly say I started back taking it yesterday and I feel so much better today. With weight loss surgery, we need our vitamins, y'all. Just period. We need them. Y'all got a PR package. I'm open with y'all. This is Yanni Best. Fresh up and be radiant. Yanni Best Shine On. This is a hair health treatment, your trustable hair helper, hair soft, moisturized, tangle-free, anti-frizz, anti-static. Okay, let's see what we got here. Let's see, Yanni Best. So this is like a little bonnet, and I like it because you can adjust it. You can make it tighter. Look at that. It is so freaking cute too. Wow, it came in a nice cute little box. It says, we just don't want our customers' hair to shine. We want their confidence to shine. We want their self-worth to shine. And we want their positivity to be contagious. That's why Yanni Best greets its customers with Shine On. We want women to shine their natural beauty from inside out. Okay, Shine On Beauty. This is cute. Definitely gonna wear that. Y'all just sent me a lot of little goodies. Let's keep going. Let's see what else we got in here. It says, wake up and be radiant. Oh, another one.
So this one is, oh my God, this is perfect for when you have braids, y'all. Look, so it's long and it ties off. Okay, girl. Thank you, baby. Y'all come through clutch. Y'all, this gonna come in so handy because y'all know how many times that I wore my bonnet at night and it be off in the morning because it be too loose around the edges. So that adjustable band where you can tie it, that's perfect. Oh my God. I'm trying to get the card out. Let's see. Satin wash care. It just give you all the care instructions as well. Oh my God, I love that. Here's their tag, y'all. Yanni Best. Oh my God, let's see. Oh, we got another one. This one feel heavy. Let's see. Wake up and be radiant. Oh, it's a pink one. This is a scarf. Wait, no, these are pillowcases for your hair. So you sleep on these and it protects your hair. Wow, and they're pink. Oh my gosh. Okay, that is clutch. Y'all know a lot of people say like you need to sleep on good pillowcases for your hair. So that comes through clutch. We got something else. Let's see what this is. Let's see. Oh, this is a scrubber. When you're shampooing, I'm definitely gonna use this so you can scrub as you shampoo. It's heavy too, it's like good quality. And then we have a scrunchie. Okay, I like that. And then what is this? We have one more thing. Let's see, what is this? This is herbal smoothie shampoo, dandruff defense, based on ginger shot. Purify your scalp. Okay, as soon as I take this out, I'm gonna use this. Okay, Yanni Best, thank you so much. I will have all the details in the description box. I'm telling y'all, scarves with a tie is a game changer. I'm telling you. You be thinking you gonna wake up with your hair all cute and in place, even with a lace front. Girl, that thing be done slid off, child. And in the morning you wake up, it be a mess, girl. So that will definitely come in clutch. Y'all, Niecy came, Anthony's Too Real came to my sister's party this weekend. And she brought me a housewarming gift. She was saying, she been asking me what I want. Like, she was like, let me know your housewarming. I was like, girl, I'm not having one. So she brought me a gift. I don't want a housewarming, y'all. Isn't it cute? First of all, let's see. It's pink. It is a cute pink book bag. And it's gonna come in clutch because sometimes I do like to just go to like Panera or a coffee shop and edit just to be a different scenery and stuff. So let's see what's in here. Oh my God, this book is so cute. It says, first you dream, then you do. Oh my God, that is so true. That is gonna be my status today. This is so cute, look at that. Oh, this is so Niecy. This is so Niecy, if you know Niecy. She wrote me a personal note, Elbo. I'm so happy for you and the fam. I know I always tell you, but I am so proud of you, Elbo. I wanted to give you a little something for your home buyer journey. Daily bread, you walk with God. Oh my God. Pen to record your journal. The book, just a notebook to write your thoughts. We all need one, we do. Wine, so you can celebrate because all you did, B. Oh my God. Bought a house, B. Ah, it says the, bought a house, B, our last name, bought a house, B, Niecy. Oh my God, the green friend. This is so cute. Like, for her to write a personal note in here, come on, y'all. Like, to write me a personal note, like, okay. Y'all know I always tell you, it's things like that for me. But wait, we got more stuff in here. Oh my God, this is so thoughtful. It says our last name. This is just for Elbo. Oh, it says to Mrs. This is just for Elbo, not the housewarming gift, Niecy. Your card is on the inside of the notebook. Let me see. I think some. We got us a Lowe's gift card, baby. And he got a little bit of cash on here, too. Thank you, Niecy girl. Babe, I'm going to Lowe's today. Y'all, it had, so Jewel opened my book bag. It had like a cute little pink phone holder, like for my desk. And annoying Niecy, I know she probably thought about that pink because I'm going to do my, Niecy's very thoughtful. And I don't know, I think Jewel left it up in my room. I'm going to go show y'all later. And then she gave me a daily bread that I am going to read. This is so freaking thoughtful, bro. Like, oh my God. Like, when I tell you I'm going to keep this for freaking ever, I'm going to keep this forever. And it's cute. Thank you so much, Niecy. Like, bro, let me call y'all back. I got to call her. Let me call y'all back. Okay, guys. So, Lana is putting her bed together. It is actually really cute. This color is so vibrant. Look at that. Look at that. That's cute. I like it. And we, her mattress been out of the box for about 3 days, so I know it's at its full capacity. How thick is it? Oh, it's pretty thick. That's nice. So all of them have the same mattress, but that's really cute. And then she got her dresser over there. You need to be cleaned up a little bit. It get fingerprints on it real easy, but yeah, we'll show y'all the bed when it's done. Why you got that window open? It's here. Room to go here with the furniture. Okay, y'all, here is it. It's nice. Baby, they put this thing together so fast. He gonna be so happy when he come home. I gotta get Buddha Hank his TV. Nice, good quality. Yes. Nightstand. Bed. I'm trying to see if I'm gonna leave it set this way. Hey, the bed does look good right there. It's not blocking the full window. I can even scoot it over a little more. And then, yeah, I think I'll leave it like that. And then I could put his gaming, so push the bed over a little more. I could put his gaming chair over there. Oh, y'all, this is the fam. So y'all, boom, them hug the fan. I don't know where's his remote to his fan. It has like 3 different light settings. Y'all know, it's nice. Let me see, did he hang his clothes up? Some of them. He got new uniforms and stuff. But yeah, it's really cute. Let me know how y'all like it. I really like it. I love the fact that we didn't have to put anything together. It's really good quality. I'm not opposed to Amazon stuff. Y'all know I started with Amazon, but this is just definitely better quality than the stuff he had from Amazon. I mean, the stuff that I had from Amazon. Well, yeah, they had Amazon beds too. Well, not my dresser. It was bad quality stuff. Hey, you gotta crawl before you walk. We walking a little bit. So yeah, stay tuned. I'll decorate it. Come on, Winter, come on. Y'all, she finally got it. She has not been able to come down the steps. Look at it, she got it. Yeah, you got it, mama. Yeah, I feel like my baby just learned how to walk. Hey, E-Gang. Guess what, girl? Y'all see what I'm in? I'm back in my car. So, y'all, how about, girl, the devil is a liar. So, the car, the piece that was broke, that got fixed. And then another piece broke today. And this piece that broke, Boo can normally fix everything, but he don't have the proper machines to fix it. He had to go to a muffler place. So, we had to take it there, but they fixed it within minutes. But, of course, we had to pay. But, nonetheless, I have my car back. I haven't had my car in over a week. It sound good, it's ride good. I just got off work. The time is currently now 6:55. I got the boys with me. We are headed to Sam's because we are not prepared for the hurricane, right? That's crazy, right? So we're about to head to Sam's and grab something. But we do have water. We have like, I think 5 cases of water. Shout out to them, my God, baby daddy, Mike and Lena. They grabbed some water for us, so shout out to them. Thank you. But we got to go grab like non-perishable stuff,
And we're gonna stop like by Family Dollar and get a little grill, because I just know, I pray we don't. But with, even with this small hurricane that came a couple weeks ago, like I was telling y'all, we lost lights. So I just want to be prepared. And Boo reminded me, he was like, baby, you need to be, baby. He was like, baby, you too suburban, you don't know how to survive. And I'm like, you know, like, y'all, it's so crazy because Boo and I, we are from two different worlds, and it just be, it just works. It works. So he like, baby, you gotta know how to survive. We cook a whole meal on that grill. So yeah, we about to do that. And yeah, I'm just, I don't know. I will call y'all back when we get to Sam's. We're almost there. I'm like right up the street. Sam's is probably like 15, 20 minutes away from me. So we're right up the street. So I'll call y'all in a minute. Oh, look at this traffic. Oh my God. And I just cut my camera on. It was miles and miles and miles ahead. Like, I just cut my camera on. This is ridiculous. Everybody, I guess they're trying to evacuate for the hurricane. That's normally the way I go home, but I won't be going home that way. With Sam's, I'm gonna grab this for Cam's school because they want the treats. Pretzels. Okay, grab that one too. This is really reasonably priced, $7.97, and Sam's is not crowded, surprisingly. I guess everybody done left the city. This is what we got so far. Bread and egg sandwiches. I think we'll grab peanut butter.
Hi guys. Hi. I never say
juices. Let's see, pecans or walnuts? Pecans. And look. Treats for Cam.
Treats. I want
All right, y'all. We just left out of Sam's. We're still in the parking lot. Look, girl. I got 3,100 points from that visit. And I met a subscriber's husband. Baby, he say, you know, Ebony Elbow? I said, yes. See, my wife watch you. So I waited till he called her on FaceTime. Hey, girl. Subscribe to her channel, y'all. Let me make sure I just subscribed. They have a couples channel. Hold on. I just put it up and I subscribed as well. So let's show them some love and support. Is GWP Experience. So subscribe to the channel and let's support them. Sorry. Let's head. Well, we're going to try to fill up now. Sam's line is long. I may I just go to another gas station and we head it out. All right. We're filling up. $51.17. Good morning, y'all. It's the next day. I just got an alert. Oh, we got a packet. Oh, this is Cam's dresser. Yay! They got it out early, baby. They say we ain't playing with this hurricane. Okay. Hey, E-Gang. Hey, y'all. I'm sitting in my office. It feels so good to say my office. I ain't gonna lie, though, y'all. Y'all see that line right there? I had this chair being slide across the eye. I'm gonna have to fix that, but and I'm gonna move my desk. Once Wayfair send me the right pieces, I'm gonna move my desk over there. But girl, it's amazing feeling to stay in my office, but I ain't gonna lie, I'm so used to my office being in my room and I can lay back in my bed, like on my 15 minute or my lunch or just in between me doing stuff or just even just sitting on my bed in between stuff. I miss that like crazy. But it's a blessing to have an office. And then my office is directly at the front of the house, so out here, y'all, people jog and walk because we have like a dog park. And I don't know if you call it like a nature trail or walking trail. I think it's both. But we have like a walking trail, a nature trail. People being walking their dogs. Like I watch people all day. They walk all day. They exercise. And it's motivating me. Like believe it or not, it's really motivating me to get up and get moving. And it's just a really good view. Like I could just see everything and be nosy. Because I told y'all I'm neighborhood patrol. So we're about to go ahead and cook. Y'all, we never cooked those king crabs that we got at Sam's the other day. We're about to go ahead and cook those. Just in case the lights go out, baby. They was $100. We don't want to lose them. And then Bull grabbed some like snow crabs also when we were at Sam's. So the kids can have that. And I got some smoked neck bones. I'm going to cook in a different pot, of course, because y'all know Bull don't eat pork. But girl, Bull rushing me. Let me go and get it in this kitchen.
You could bet that, never gotta sweat that. smoker. We raise a bet, cause you're the joker. Tripped off, you wanna talk. Yeah, even when the sky comes falling, even when the sun don't shine, I got faith in you and I. Just put your pretty little hand.
Never gotta sweat that. You could bet that. Never gotta sweat that.
Okay, y'all, this is how it turned out. Look at this king crab. It is so huge. I'm trying to put my hand out so y'all can see for reference. And this, I even got smoke neck bones in here because, you know, I had to do it separate because we don't like pork. But yeah, we got eggs, potatoes. This is not all of it. I just did enough to get a picture, but we about to eat. Okay. Buddha made plates for the kids. Baby, they got their food. Yeah, yeah. Good time. Hold on, Cam. Baby, look at this king crab. Lord have mercy. Jesus. Oof. All right, y'all. Boo is putting together Cam dresser. Rooms to go came in clutch because it was put together, but my baby got it. He put that island together so fast. You got it right, babe? Okay, y'all. This is the dresser. Cam been trying to put his little stuff in here, so hold on. So I can close it and show y'all. These are the drawers. They're nice, deep, pretty little pattern in the inside. And yeah, this is how it looks. Came to bring the kids for ice cream. This looks so freaking good.
Me and Manga share it.
Y'all look at Boo's. Wait, what kind it is?
Something I just mixed.
It look
good. Hey, E-Gang, so it's later on tonight. I don't know what time is it. It's 11:25. Everybody basically, Boo just laid down. I'm gonna show y'all Cam room. He did end up finish putting it together. I'll show y'all that if I haven't already inserted it. I'm cleaning up the kitchen. We had crab, so I definitely wanted, I didn't want to go to bed with that sitting over lingering that smell and stuff. So I done washed all the dishes and stuff. And basically while I got a little energy, I'm breaking down boxes. Boo stayed up late last night. Last night or the night before. And now tonight I got a little energy, so I'm gonna stay up while I got stuff put. I want to open some packages for stuff that I ordered, and then I want to open some more gifts because I'm trying to get these boxes out the way. But these right here are some door handles, doorknobs, hardware. They're hardware that I ordered for the bathrooms. So these are for the bathrooms. I think these are 6-inch, and they're just matte black. So I'm continuing with the theme. And then I also ordered, we'll put these up tomorrow in tomorrow's vlog. And then I also ordered a template. It's just a template to, it's like a ruler. And I think it comes with the piece for the drill to put the knob, the hardware on. So let's see. Yeah, so this is it. So those are the pieces for the drill. And this is how it looks. And I made sure it went up to 7-inch because the knobs I bought are 7-inch for the kitchen. So you just put that on. You can do like a drawer or a cabinet. Yeah, it's a little template, girl. So so everything lines up correctly, all the holes in place. So I'm gonna stick this right here for safekeeping because we're gonna do that tomorrow. I ordered that a few days ago, y'all. And then, let me show y'all. So I ordered some Amazon Prime Day. I ordered a couple things yesterday. Y'all, excuse my shirt is dirty. I'm cleaning up. I don't care. I waste crab juice on me. I ain't playing around my hair today, girl. I don't care. I don't care, okay? But let me open this. Turn y'all a little bit. Okay. Is that better? So this is my Echo. It was on sale I think $100. I think this one is regular $149, about $139 or something. It was on sale for $100 through Amazon Prime. So this is my Echo for the kitchen because I want to tell Alexa what to do. And it is smart home compatible with a lot of the things I have in my home. So I'm gonna figure this out tonight when I lay down. This is how it looks. And I think I'm gonna put it over there in that corner. Did y'all remember that I had a green machine? I was like one of the first people that had one. They real popular now, but baby, I love mine. I had mine a few years ago when they were first coming out. And when we moved one time, boo friends missed and broke the motor. So it was on sale yesterday for $80-something, regular $100-something. Let me show y'all. So of course I had to snag it. It's just the Bissell. Okay, it won't come out the box, but y'all know what's going on. Oh, here it is. Okay. And, oh wow. Okay. They gave me a solution. It's really good to keep your couch clean. This is the attachment. Baby, when I tell y'all, this is so satisfying. Go back and watch some of my old TikToks from like 3 years ago. I used to clean my couch with it, and I just love to see the dirt come up. So I thought that was a good deal for $80-something. Oh, this camera going dead. Let me change the battery. Let me stick this back in here so I can set it up, because I don't want to lose no pieces. I'm going to change my battery, and then I'll be right back. Okay. Well, where is the gift tag? Why do they do this? No gift tag. Let me see. So this is the actual physical box. Let me check the Amazon box. Because sometimes it slides between these. Oh, here it is. Yep. Oh no, that's just the purchase tag. Oh. Hold on, y'all. Let me look up who gave this to me. I'll be right back. Hold on. Okay, guys, I'm back. Remember my humidifier? I'm sorry, not humidifier. Diffuser, like my fire diffuser. This is how it looks, y'all. That's how it looks, but it didn't have a note tag, a gift note, and I hate that Amazon does that. But I wanted to read it to y'all. I put it up on my phone. It says, "Enjoy your gift. You inspired me to take the leap 3 months ago, and now I am a first-time homeowner. Congratulations on your new home from Cheryl Sampson." Thank you, Cheryl, and congrats are in order to you, baby. How amazing is it to be a first-time homeowner? Congratulations, and thank you so, 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 so much. Thank you so much, Cheryl. So I did want to come back and read y'all that gift. So I showed y'all what I ordered, the green machine, the green machine, the Echo, and those hardware. This is a gift. This is Kaden's pictures for his room. And y'all know he has his furniture, so I'll probably go and find frames tomorrow, y'all. It's 11:45. It's just drizzling. It hasn't been any hard rain. Y'all know a lot of people was concerned with the hurricane for us. But it's just like Nike pictures, Jordan pictures, y'all. So I'm gonna put them in like black frames. So those are gonna be cute. Kaden's room is gonna be really, really cute. And I'll probably hang the frames with like command strips because it's a lot of them, not to put too many holes in the wall. But this just says, "Hey, I hope you enjoy your new room in your new house and have a wonderful school year from Erica Richard." Oh, I'm gonna say this so I can let Kaden read that himself. Thank you, Erica, girl. Thank you. Okay, we got a couple more packages over here that I haven't been able to open yet. So let's see, I got my waist trainer on, y'all, so it's giving me a big little roll right here, baby, because it's, girl, whatever. So, let's see, please have a gift tag, please, please, please. Got an Amazon tag. Where's, we got a gift tag, yay. So this one says, "Hi Ebony, I feel like you're my daughter and I enjoy watching your vlogs. Many blessings on your new home. Enjoy your gift from Carla Ann." Okay, Mama Carla. Mama Carla. All right, what is this? Let's see, girls. Y'all, I feel like it's Christmas in October and September because y'all know I started opening gifts right before the day before I moved in the house. So Yeah. Ooh. Oh, I think this is my black gold that I wanted. Oh my gosh. Let's see. It is. Oh, this is so pretty. This is gonna go on my coffee table. Look at that, guys. That is so pretty. Thank you, girl. Thank you, girl. It even has the little cushions on it. Thank you, girl. That is so freaking pretty. Thank you so much. That's gonna look great on my coffee table. Thank you. Oh my gosh. So much stuff, y'all. I have as many gifts as I open on the live, I still have some. When I tell you, it is a huge blessing. This saved us so much money, guys. So much money. I even had people still buying gifts. I had two people buy me a gift today. Even today, I'm like, wow. Oh, I can see this is for Cam. It says, hey, I hope you enjoy your gift and I hope you have a wonderful school year from Erica Richard. Oh, so she kept it fair. She got one for Kaden and one for Cam. That is so special. Thank you, Erica. This is his Mario Brothers nightlight. When I tell you I'm opening everything in perfect order because we're definitely decorating our rooms tomorrow. So thank you. Y'all can see it. It's a nightlight. Y'all know his room is Mario Brothers. And basically, baby, everybody in the E-game basically for the most part about everything in Cam's room besides the bed and the dresser. Someone got his comforter. Like these, we just are really, really blessed. We just feel so blessed, y'all. So blessed. All right, let's open another one. We're gonna open one more after this one because I don't wanna do too many on one vlog. I don't wanna bore y'all. All right, gift note on top. It says, congratulations on your new home from Hillary R. Thank you, Hillary. Let's see. Oh my God, these are my pants I wanted. Oh my gosh, wow. And of course, y'all know I did a neutral color. Thank you, girl. It's a set of three. I definitely needed these. Let me go and take them out of plastic. Soccer wash them. So you got a small one. Then you have a medium one. And then you have a large one. Thank you, girl. Definitely gonna get those for sure. Come in clutch. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Oh, y'all just don't know how I feel. Oh my God, y'all don't know. Okay. Here's another one. I ain't even worried about covering the address because, baby, we don't live there. We don't reside there no more, baby. And for anybody, if you see anything that I'm opening and you want it, it's not in my storefront, but my wish list, I left the link up solely on purpose for stuff like this because I know some people are going to see some stuff that I open and they're going to want to delete. So if you go to the link to my registry, it's always in the description box. I'm probably going to leave it up for the next month or so. So y'all can, if you see something you want, you can order it. But even though the person has bought it, if you keep scrolling, it'll be purchased items. You can just scroll through, find whatever it is that you like, click it, and add it to cart. So yeah, I thought about y'all. I was like, let me leave this link up instead of me always trying to like copy and paste the link because I know somebody is gonna wanna know, you know, and buy something off my registry for themselves, you know? So just food for thought for anybody. Let's see some, cause y'all know your girl got good taste. Y'all might like what I like. All right, let me see if there's a gift card in here. Thank you for trusting us with your purchase. We're a small boutique home goods company based in Cypress, Texas. We pride ourselves on curating unique, beautiful home products that we would love. Okay, this is from the company. I'm gonna read that separately. I don't wanna hold y'all up too much. Oh my gosh. Oh, these are my bows. Oh my gosh. Okay, y'all, I found the note. It says, enjoy your gift from Miss Deborah Lucas. So this is the picture of them, how they look online. And they look the same in person. I love the wood with the matte black. Baby, tell me that ain't cute. Tell me that ain't cute, girl. Girl, nice little salad. I can pre-make a salad for a couple days. Put the top, girl. Okay. Y'all know I be coming in clutch. Hold on, we gonna open one. Let me go get one more. We gonna open. Okay, never mind, y'all, because I can't even get to it. So as y'all can see, your girl is a little tired. I want to finish cleaning, but wash this stuff, my bowls and my pans. And I just want to thank everybody. Y'all, I really hope that it's just so chaotic with the move. But I want everybody to know I really appreciate anybody who bought us a gift. Like, it's, oh my God. And I really hope I didn't miss anybody opening anything on camera. But, like, sincerely, from my heart, y'all, we truly appreciate it. I'm trying to make sure I read everybody's cards and open everybody's gift on camera. But with the chaoticness and the move, I might have, you know what I mean? So, y'all, please charge it to, not to my heart, but to this business, okay? I truly appreciate it. Boo truly appreciate it. And I just want to thank y'all so much. It's a blessing. Y'all was literally sitting on my back porch today with Boo, with on our back porch eating crabs and just like wow and awe. I just walk around my house, y'all. It's so big. It is literally so big. I'm like, oh my God, this is ours. This is ours. Like, this is ours. Girl, we're so sick of the solicitors. They keep bringing it over. Everybody want to sell you something. Everybody want to, girl, it's literally about three solicitors come to my door today. I gotta get me a sign. Y'all remind me to get me a sign saying no soliciting, because I'm really sick of it, girl. You see the security camera out there. They, oh, we can get your security system. We're better. Girl, talk Boo head off for an hour. They was like, who's the homeowner? I was like, he is. Yeah, you finna be stuck talking to the people, not me. But it's been that. Pest control, they'll see the bug out sign out there, girl. Water softener, water purifier, girl. Solar panel. When you move, they you know they target new subdivisions. So it's been a lot. But I say all that to say thank y'all. I'm really enjoying our home. I knew we would get to this point, and we're finally here. And I really love my home, y'all. And I hope you guys love, this is our home. This is the E-Gang home. I hope y'all love it as much as I do. It's still chaotic. It's still a lot going on right now. But babe, when I tell you this, this house gonna be nasty. Oh, baby, it's gonna be nasty. Bye, y'all.
Yes, sir. Check. We used to lay up and then stay up, have sex and then blow dang. I shouldn't play no.